Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. You're excited to make use of all new intriguing features that comes with the recent iOS 15 update. But unfortunately, you end up experiencing some iOS update problems. Eventually, you might have tried to solve the issue by restoring your device via recovery mode. But, what if 2 was not successful? And your iPhone is stuck in the recovery mode itself? Well, you can always try performing force restart to get your device back into the normal state. To force restart your iPhone 7, press and hold the power button and the volume down button for at least 10 seconds. Wait until you see the Apple logo and then release the button. To force restart iPhone 8 or above, quickly press and release volume up button and then do the same with the volume down button. Now press and hold the side button. Once the Apple logo appears, then release it. Method 2. Try to restore your device using iTunes via DFU mode. Plug your device into the PC and make sure iTunes is running. Now, you need to put your device in DFU mode. Press and hold the volume down button while continuing to hold the side button. After 5 seconds, release the side button but continue to hold the volume down button until you see the pop-up. iTunes will detect your device is stuck and therefore will ask you to restore or update your device. Hit on Restore iPhone button and then push the Restore and Update option. Wait for the process to complete. But what if it is still of no use? Devastating, right? Well, not to worry. We have found an effective method to solve the issue, and that is AltPhone iOS System Repair. With this powerful tool, you not only can exit your device out of recovery mode, but you can also update your iOS device's firmware to the latest one with just a few clicks. Let's get to know how to make use of this tool now. Head over to the official AltPhone iOS System Repair product page and download the tool from the website. Install it. And launch it over. When you have the main screen of AltPhone iOS System Repair, connect your iPhone to the computer. The software will automatically detect the device status and highlight the exit recovery mode option for you. Simply hit on it, and in just a few seconds, your device will automatically boot into the normal mode. Even after trying the exit recovery mode method, if you find your iPhone still stuck, opt for iOS System Repair module to get your device back into normal state. Select Standard Repair, followed by hitting the button in the middle. The software will then automatically fetch the most suitable and latest firmware version of your device. Hit the download button to proceed. It might take a few minutes to download the firmware depending upon the speed of your internet connection, so please be patient. Once download completes, hit the Start Standard Repair button and the tool will then start fixing the iOS issues of your device. Simultaneously, it will also update your device's iOS firmware version to the latest one. After the repair completes, hit Done and your device will reboot. That's it. Your device is back to the normal mode and you have now updated your iOS firmware version to the latest one and can now enjoy all the new features coming with the new iOS 15. We do hope that you have enjoyed this video. If so, then do support us by hitting the like and do subscribe our channel.